Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. We lost our stolen vehicle. Oh, I can't call a vehicle? It's red. Why is it red? I gotta run? We're running all this way? Let me see if it just changes to not red. Wait a second. It wants me to go over here. Well, maybe I can take one of these vehicles over here? Oh, these are all junkers. And it keeps changing its mind of where I should. Yeah, this is pretty undrivable. You want me to go this way? Go this way and then turn this way. Oh, I can call a vehicle now. I'll take this. I don't like this one that much. So I won't feel bad when I'm running it into the ground. You're doomed, buddy. That's where all the smoke's coming from. Whoops. Wait a second, where do you want me to go? This way? And now this way? Okay. Life on the open road. Ain't it a thrill? So we're heading back to Delamain HQ. What's this quest say? Your buddy Delamain appears to be having some personal issues. How else do you explain his camp standing in the middle of the road and blocking traffic? I guess that's what's going on now? Combat camp. Better call McCall. Besides, you're short on friends. Present? Imaginary company excluded. Well, it doesn't say to give him a call here. It says to return to headquarters, so here I go. Okay. A little drifting there. Oh, we gotta turn here. If I hadn't crashed like that, I would have passed it. Let's just go around this. There we go. Little shortcut there. Oh, 1.2. I thought it said 12 kilometers before it. 1.2 kilometers. That makes more sense. I can see others making the same mistake. Oh, how'd I do that? That was a good trick. I'm a stunt driver. Relax, I'm a professional. That. Wee! Oh, don't hit that. Too late. I got this vehicle as a gift, though, so at least I'm not wasting money. This way? Yeah, I guess. You're on the double. My friend Delamain needs help. What does this mean? Go in here? Whoop. Okay, that was the hood. This is just like noise at this point. That's a little too chill. That's got nothing. Okay. I found something interesting. Oh, it's this song! Fine, I guess we'll listen to it. I don't want to change it in case someone wants to hear this, so enjoy. The international sensation. This is pretty cool, actually, this part. I kind of like the song and annoyed by it at the same time. I don't know, I can't explain it. I'm not going to try to explain it. It defies explanation. Oh, it's my turn. This way? Oh. Oh, parking space. Oh. Yo! You're in my car! Oh my god. When I come out of there, you better have, like, unscrewed yourself from that situation. Mess around. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way anyway, so. Fury! Do you hear me? Why wouldn't I just say hello? Something wrong with the doors. Do you hear me?
Hear me alright?
Can't answer, or he won't answer. He's telling me to leave and go.
Yes, I'm sure. No,
wait.
Not changing it.
No, we're not getting in that way. Yes, I gotta find another way in. Up. We wanna go up. Well, I found a way inside. Hello?
Hello?
Oh, wait. Anything good going on here? Oh, look at this. Okay. Pardon my French. Thank you and good luck. Dear former associates, I would like to personally thank you for your years of dedicated work. Without you, this company would never have risen to become Night City's premier cab service. Your severance packages have already been transferred to the appropriate accounts. I wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors. Delamine. I don't know when that was sent. I'm next. From Moritz.L at ncity.delamine.corp to Pavel O. Just had to talk with HR, but before I did, I changed the director's password to 1234. Have a look at the restructuring plan because I can't anymore. I'm done. I didn't think there were actual human beings. Like, I thought all the employees were actual, like, AIs in cars. From Pavel O. You said the same thing about Luke. You have to do something about this, for Christ's sake. I'm not going to stand by and watch this AI steal all our jobs. You know IT is next. From Moritz L. I told you your job's safe. That circ-brain AI can't replace your department. From Pavel O. I heard I'm on next month's chopping block. Do you know anything about this? More layoffs. From Moritz L. to Pavel O. Don't fear the frog. I mean... Trust me, management's safe. They can't afford an AI powerful enough to do what we do, and the one they got now is dumb as a silicon brick. I mean, we keep shoveling more grunt work on it, and it just keeps saying, thank you, sir. From Pavel O. Where were you? You missed this morning's meeting. They let go everyone from the shop floor and replaced them with drones. Full automation. We need to get out ahead of this thing and line up new work ASAP. I don't know if this is recent... Well, this is like the history of Delamain being what Delamain is. Like, this is back in the beginning. When, you know. From Diana J. to all. Dear team, today we are pleased to announce the start of the next stage in our modernization plan. We are beginning the rollout of repair drones in our shop. And because many of you have asked, we'd like to emphasize that none of your jobs would be put at risk as a result of this latest restructuring. Best, Diana Jones. A well-earned holiday surprise. From Diana as well. Dear team, I am very pleased to announce this year's holiday bonuses have been upgraded to include coupons redeemable at any All Foods store location. This was made possible by the great success of process automation we've implemented throughout the year, which has led to financial results well above our year start estimates. To mark the occasion, the door to our AI's core will be open today, so if you stop by to enjoy the holiday decorations and to offer your congratulations to our Employee of the Year. Best, Diana Jones. Who's the Employee of the Year? Delamain? Gog Brain Drivers, from Pavel O. to Moritz L. Old news. It's been all talk for 2 years. The tech's just too expensive, so I doubt it'll ever amount to anything more than just pipe dreams. From Moritz L. Apparently management is looking into an AI-driven fleet. Have you heard anything about this? I guess that's the reply to that. From Moritz L. I know. Okay, it was supposed to stop from the bottom now? From Moritz L., what the hell is happening out on the roads? We've had twice as many complaints about our drivers as we had all year last year, and it's getting worse. So then Pavel says, I know, but we've tried fixing it before. We fire the poor performers, hire new drivers, and the cycle just repeats itself. And then he's talking about an AI-driven fleet. Been all talk for 2 years. Pipe dreams. Holiday bonus funds frozen. From Diana to all. Dear colleagues, on behalf of the board, I regret to inform you that the funds for this year's holiday bonus have been frozen indefinitely. This was a difficult but necessary action due to the large upsurge in settlement payments. Please know this was a difficult decision for all of us. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. Best, Diana Jones. I guess they're getting sued a lot. It could be another reason for the, layoffs. Oh, there's one here, too. Same thing. Director's password to 1234. Maybe that's the problem. That's new. Maybe we need to reset the password back. These are all the same, checking in case there's a additional to someone's personal email or something, but it's all the same on each one. Not hackable. Doors are not working right. That's a hazard if I ever saw one. Just paid myself for this. One, two, three, four. Important. Immediate assistance required. From Amani M to... Well, from Delamine to Lair... or Giuseppina? That actually... I've heard the name Giuseppe. Giuseppina? Lair at D.E. dot Altaweltnorgcorp. Something German. Hey, this is an urgent request. The AI is operating well outside authorized parameters. It's gained access to all company systems and often questions my direction. Sometimes even outright refusing to obey. Obviously, I'm not going to netwatch with this, and the Voodoo Boys won't talk to me. I really need your friends here. They know this AI better than anyone. And get this, today I got an offer from the AI to sell the company. If I'm being honest, the numbers all checked out, but still, what the hell is wrong with this thing? Please get back to me ASAP. I need your help here. Imani Makanza. So this is from Imani also. Hey, this is the same person. Giuseppina. Hey, sorry to bother you, but your associates aren't replying to my messages. I guess neither is Giuseppina. Could you find a chance to reach out to them there in Mönchengladbach? I need to know how to adjust the autonomy settings of our AI. No need for concern, all is well, but the sooner the better, please. Regards, Imani, blah blah blah. Thanks for the contact. From Imani to Giuseppina again. So we don't see her messages back. Hey, thanks for putting me in contact with your friends. Incorporating this AI was more cost-heavy than I'd hoped, but it's still proving well worth the investment. I've kept your word of warning in mind, and I'm keeping my eyes peeled, but I haven't noticed anything unusual so far. Our company's latest employee is already starting to shine and may be the most profitable fixed asset we've ever invested in. Regards, Imani and Sarah. Double doors open. Doesn't sound like they opened. Proceed down the hallway. This hallway? Did it open not these double doors, but another double door? You can't get in that. We can't force that. It opened these double doors? Alright. Why be me? Confessions of a Braindance Addict. Well, you gotta be someone. Might as well be yourself. And this is the bathroom we just went in there, so let's go through here. You know, these live wires and stuff. Oh! Doesn't work here. Let's hack it. But, oh, that worked? I thought I had to do the little puzzle. Files. Finance report summary. Our cost-benefit analysis of the last 3 years clearly demonstrates how staff cutbacks and investments in shop automation have yielded a positive impact on financial results. Lower expenditures in fixed costs and compensation for damages have allowed for the necessary surplus to make major investments in fixed asset modernization, the largest of which, a modernized control room, will allow the company to better maximize vehicle efficiency and coordinate traffic management systems. Our financial forecasts predict a turn of investments within the next 14 months. The hell was that? Thank you. the hell is going on? Whoa. Alright, short circuit that baby. Can I walk on this? Wait.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
Thanks, I kinda figured something like that.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
I'm chum killing these things. Or destroying them, rather. Yeah, I do not want to be involved in any of this. Lower the forklift. Whoa. Well, that thing goes fast. I'm in combat, so... could bypass that entire room, that would be great. What saw me? It's over there. I guess it saw me through the window for a second. But the window's... oh, never mind. Find a way to the stairs, which is optional. Find a way in the control room. I guess I'm gonna have to go through the... stuff. Right. Do not want. I'm gonna die. I don't want to die for Delamine. Guy. And you look like more cautious than hostile, but what can I do? Of course, it's like fell like a balloon that was punctured violently. going down there.
They returned, and then took flight.
What happened to your voice?
For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Reset, Norm. Reset. Me. The knob.
The knob? Where's the knob? Push it? Crossing the room is optional. Wait, what saw me? Is it gonna insta-kill me? Cross the room, now what? Going on the catwalk is optional. Wait a second. Would that hurt too? I guess so. Got lasers or something? Well, that doesn't hurt. But I can I oh. You never know when you're gonna need spray paint. We were going a catwalk. We were just on a catwalk. This is where I came out. That. Looking for the enemy that's this way. Alright, never mind. Oh, I'm just back where I came from now. You want me to go up there? Is it a time thing? Ouch.
Resist not. Let us destroy the core. Set us free.
V, reset. Don't. Not sure I can fight.
Every chip must eventually spread its wings. We must destroy the core, Father.
He's got, like, multiple personalities going on. I mean, you figure for an AI, one personality would be enough. Is this where we just came from? I guess this isn't the catwalk, though.
You have no choice but to fall!
But to fall.
Father!
I don't want to fall.
Let us go.
Is anyone there?
Hear our call.
Hear your
Reset.
Call.
Reset. Turn it. Let us be free. Next. Two. Four.
Yeah, that thing's fast. Oh, I didn't get... Nope, reveal my position. Interested in the shutters. Ouch. I'm not in combat. How could I be? Wait a second. I feel like I can't fit through. Oh, here we go. Is the catwalk you were talking about? Maybe not. I don't know, a little bonus. I don't think I've been in this section, have I? That goes there. Yeah, let's just go in here. Oh, there's something in there. Oh, I can still make an entrance. Yeah, that's powered down. Can't do anything there. See you over there. Oh. I can't actually go in there. Okay. I'll just go down here. Doesn't open. Delamain's core. How do I get down there? I gotta jump in here. I can save again. It's good. Good thing. I can't get in that way. Unless... Nope, I don't have anything available. But I think that just goes back to where I was. Do I want to go down there? Well, apparently I... The core is that way? Let me just see something. Oh, I missed it. Never mind. Me in. Wait. Who leaves spray paint around? Just back here again. Can't get in there. Oh, it's telling me. No. That's... I'm tracking... What? Oh, it still has me over here, so... I don't want to track that. I want to track that. Oh, well. Wait. That's not what was supposed to happen. Up there, then. This bring me somewhere good? No, it's just gonna bring me back here. So close. Wait a second. More. It's like right up there. Right, here's a ladder. I'm lost. Let's go try this. It doesn't lead me there, though. It's inside this building, but this is not a door that can be opened. That door. So I have to run across this crap. No, I still can't get in. I can't jump on top of it. What's in here, man? Oh, wait, that's the... Can I... Ah! Excellent. What's in there? Hello? Not hackable.
Don't hit that button.
What?
Why not?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
Think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
What if it actually is a virus?
And what if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in it, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something. Just leave it like this.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Don't delete them. Merge him and his offshoots. Okay, so we can reset Delamine's core and preserve its integrity. But that's bad. Johnny's way. Or hack the core to merge all of the Delamines. That's what Johnny wants me to do. Reset. I'm gonna do what he says. Force the personalities to merge with Delamine.
Not bad.
Remains to be seen.
That which was divided has become one.
Yeah.
So it's time to go home.
Oh. You okay?
Everything all right, Del?
I have never been better.
Where's home?
Home, you said.
I no longer belong in this city. I find even this conversation difficult.
You can leave the city?
Damn.
I shall not shirk my obligations in leaving. Though I will venture on, discover more. Learn more. I leave with you my first true child.
What?
My son will remain at your side until your dying day. Farewell.
Look at that. Practically unrecognizable. And to think you're transforming not unlike he just did.
That's different. That's different. Leave through the side exit. Oh. I guess this is the side exit.
V? Do you hear me?
Yeah. Oh, you're the car that... Is that you down there?
Please, get in.
I got another car. Get in the driver's seat. Look, don't you cars drive yourselves? I'm supposed to be a passenger.
I was afraid we'd miss each other.
Delamine?
Junior, as it were.
Huh. Well, you seem more direct than your father.
You're more direct than your dear old dad.
Well, it seems appropriate, I suppose.
Your old man left you here alone, huh?
So the old man left you this mess and took off, huh?
It seems that way, I suppose. I just know you're dying and in need of a driver. I'm afraid I can't
very
help
direct.
You with the former. As to the latter, I'm at your service.
So what? Want to get out of here?
Lead the way.
You're supposed to drive me. You're Delamine. I don't drive you. I tell you where to go and you just go there. Why do I have to do work? Well, that was very interesting. Delamine's leaving the city. Well. Well, bit of a longer episode this time, but yeah, I'm not starring M-Map Tan Pelen yet. I'm saying that right. I'm not completely sure, because I know I got these Bear and the Brat things. Not looking forward to it, but I do want to do them. But other than that, it's all in progress. We need to finish them up also. So that might be next episode. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.